That's not a lot of bamboo. And it's all in a line. It kind of bugs me. But then, because of the public works projects, it's kind of the only places we can have it. We can have another one here, but then that's, again, in a perfect line. I don't like that. Humdy-dumdy-dum. I'll figure something out. I'll figure something out. But for now, you know, we sort of got the cosmos is down, which is good enough. I mean, that's a little bit of work done. I need to start growing more of these lilies so that we can get them sort of all down here. As well as figure out what bushes I want along here. I'm almost tempted to go with holly. Maybe holly for this section and then a different bush leading. Oh no, holly here would actually look pretty cool. Always wonder where stuff goes when they get dug up. It's like poof. That's a good point. That's a good point. I mean, the flowers just like disintegrate. That makes sense. But yeah, you give a good point. What's even worse is a twitchy eye. I had this since yesterday and it makes me mad. A twitchy anything is bad. Like, my arm has been on and off twitching for the past like 2 or 3 months and it is very, very frustrating. You're not gonna get, oh, you're gonna wanna tell me to stop playing. It's getting kinda tired. And then if we go see Mint, she's gonna give us a PWP. Right? I want a blue dresser. I never said that. Drink water. Why do I need to drink water? Blue dresser. My favorite PWP. Oh well, at least I can sell it. To stop twitching. Oh! I don't think it is that. I'm not sure. Because I drink a lot of water at work. I drink about 2 liters just working. So I got a feeling that if that was going to stop me from twitching, then I would already stop twitching. Blue Bear, you are sitting in front of the windmill like a champ. Absolute legend. Okay, so this area back here, right? We obviously know that the plan is going to be the reset center goes in. We're going to plant a bunch of bushes. Whatever sticks, sticks. Whatever doesn't, doesn't. I'm just supporting cannibalism over here. Whoa! Context? Gonna go early, so don't shoot me. Bye. Oh, Bob. Okay, fine. No Splatoon for you. Back. I had the bathroom wanted. Awesome, Tudor. Well, I hope you're much more relaxed now, which is gonna be great. How to get Bob Denham to stick around. But Bob, what about Splatoon? Okay, yeah, so we're just gonna shove a bunch of bushes in here and then whatever sticks, sticks, whatever doesn't, doesn't. Then we're gonna plant just a bunch of random flowers. But I kind of need a way for this path to sort of lead into that. And I'm not sure what to do. Maybe have it sort of curved down, kind of like how we've got that. Bob, don't worry, I'm not going to be doing any Splatoon stuff today. Trust me, I'll let you know if I do. But we're not doing Splatoon today. So yeah, I kind of want to do maybe a little curve like we have over here. Which might look interesting and then sort of leads into that sort of wooded area. Bye, Bob. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. You've been entertaining as always. I'm going to do 150 more words, then Stardew. Sounds like a plan. Set yourself a goal, complete it, then reward yourself. Although 150 words isn't a lot. Just got out of the shower. I'm ready to relax for the rest of the day before I go back to work tomorrow. Sounds good. I do love a nice relaxing shower. Enjoy the rest of the stream. How can I enjoy it without you, Bob? It's just impossible. It's just impossible. But I'll try. I've already forgotten how that pattern goes. Oh goodness. Common causes of muscle twitches include the following. Twitching can occur after physical activity. Well, that's definitely not it. Most often occurs in arms, legs, and back. Muscle twitches caused by stress and anxiety. Yeah, could be that actually. can affect any muscle in the body. Consuming too much caffeine and other stimulants can cause muscles in any part of the body to twitch. You see, I would say it's maybe the caffeine thing, because I drink a lot of Coca-Cola. You pour wheat tea to my ear. But it's always that exact same spot. It's my upper arm, on this arm. And I actually have a bit of a weird bump on that arm. So I think it's putting like pressure on a nerve or something, and it's making my arm twitch, so I don't know. Bye-bye for the final time. Yeah, right, we're going to see you in like 10 more times for the next 20 minutes. Then there was a whole section with the drugs. I think we're safe from the drugs section. Bob, just go. We've had enough of you now. Oh, I'm like the nicest person to my viewers. Forgot shift. Okay. I feel like we do still need a sort of somewhat lead into this area. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to chop down these two trees. Yeah, but I don't feel like I'm dehydrated. That's the thing. Like, I've drunk a lot of water. I typically do drink a lot of water. Yeah, I don't think it's dehydration. It's just annoying. But thank you for trying to find a solution. Okay, so the plan will be, we'll have sort of a small path leading straight down here. Yeah, perfect cherries do look a bit bizarre. Hope it goes away soon. Yeah, me too. It's frustrating more than it's like, it's not painful or anything. It's just, it keeps twitching and it's annoying. That's all it is. It's an annoying twitch. Kind of like this twitch is annoying. Because they're making our profile pictures circles now. What are they thinking? Madness. Always keep a small pack of bottled water near you. Yeah. I guess. I drank stream tea. How's that? I thought you were going to say we're annoying. Stop telling me to drink water. Nah, you guys aren't annoying. If you guys were annoying, then I'd stop streaming. I don't get annoyed easily. I only get annoyed when I throw my stinking galaxy sword in the bin. Stupid game. Tea is good too, yeah. Tea's very good. Alright, let's group those up. I still keep like walking over this area and I'm just like, I'm not quite sure. Oh, Alp. Oh no. Oh, rest in peace. Not cooked rice. That reminds me of the time me and Katie made a chicken casserole. Like, we both got all the ingredients ready and we put it. Okay, so I was going to work first and she went to work second. And we were both coming home at the same time. So I prepared everything and put it all in a slow cooker. And all she needed to do was turn it on. Alright, because if I would have turned it on, it would have been burnt by the time I got back. So she does turn it on. We come home, and she never turned the thing on at the plug. So we had a very cold, well-marinated raw chicken thing in the slow cooker, and I was... yeah, she may have had a bit of a breakdown. Someone pinged me. Are you going to give me a PWP? Through the tree. No! Phoebe gave me one of these the other day. Maybe ask Phoebe. She's missing one. Oh, goodness. Okay. Another good PWP. Blue dresser and red flannel shirt are my favorites. Okay. What if... I just really don't know how to transition into this area. Part of me is thinking... Oh, excuse me. I would take a sip of my cold tea, but that's disgusting. Part of me is thinking of, like, dropping this section of path down a bit and then sort of leading into here, but I'm not too sure. I think I'm going to have to come back to this area, because I've just got no ideas. No ideas are flowing. Which PWP are you going for this time? I want the Stonehenge, because the Stonehenge is going here. But only Henry can suggest that to me, and he's currently in the bug exhibit. So that's not going to happen. Other than that, I don't think there's any more PWPs that I want to unlock. But we'll get there. We'll get there eventually. As we do with most things. Cold tier is the worst? Yeah. Yeah. For sure. Still asleep on that stump. Little guy. Still asleep. Are the bugs okay? Isn't he a frog? Well, we did say that, there was a fly buzzing around him when he was in the exhibit. Not if it's iced tea, though. Iced tea is a weird concept. I've tried it and I did not like it. But to each their own, as always. I wonder if we've actually got enough stuff to finish this little... Oh no, I was going to put some bushes here. I still need another blue pansy to fit there. Just putting the last money into it now. Very nice, very nice. It's going to look awesome. I do love the Stonehenge. It looks pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not a fan of iced tea. Not gonna lie, but again, to each their own. Okay, I don't think I've got any blue pansy spare. Gulliver, you need to set sail, my friend. Leave this place. No, we don't have blue. Oh. That was a shell. Never mind. No, for some reason I thought we did, but we don't. Okay, that's fine. So, other areas of town which I could use some help with. Can't make it as good as the stores. So at home I drink hot tea. Mm. That's the thing, tea that's made to be... Well, tea that is made iced is better than tea that's gone cold. Fuchsia, hey, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. Best coffee shop in my country makes a lovely iced tea. It's not sweet, sugary taste, but bitter. I love it. Ooh. And what country's that, if you don't mind me asking? Oh, I found some blue pansies, actually. Stores it contains 50,000 grams of sugar. Yeah, that's very true. Best necessity. I mean, yeah, maybe he's just hibernating there. You don't know. Okay, let's go put this one blue pansy over by that area, which we apparently need one. Sweden, cool. I always get Sweden and Switzerland mixed up, like initially. I have to think about it first. I was like, which one's Sweden again? Yeah, that one's Sweden. Because I've been to Switzerland, but I've not been to Sweden. So I was thinking, in front of these golden roses, it's a really small non-country, fair enough. Oh boy. Oh boy. Words I do not understand. I'm gonna try these purple roses in front of the gold ones. Just to kind of see how they look. I was a bit surprised. No worries. As long as you guys are keeping it clean, then go for it. I don't want someone messaging me saying, someone said something rude to me in a different language, and I'm like, I don't understand, so I can't help. But then I trust you guys. You guys aren't gonna say bad stuff to each other in different languages, right? Wait, another Swede. How dare you! Ooh, and you ran those over. So I need two more. There we go. Itchy eyebrow. Too many Swedes. Ha! I get it. Don't tell him our secret. This is when I just go back through the stream and I just Google Translate it all just to see. I'm not that crazy. There was one more here. There was not one more there. Never mind. Not a big fan. I'll probably find something else. I think it's because we have purple here. But, oh well, I'll figure something else out. So, areas I still need to do. Obviously, this section here near the money bag bell, the money bag tree, we need to do that. This sort of section here leading up to the roost, I kind of don't want to continue this pattern down there. I kind of want to break it off and do a different pattern. Let's see if Sahara did a good job. Wait, what? Sahara? Oh, right, you've got Sahara. Yep, I'm following. We don't want that there, that's for sure. Actually, if we don't want that there, why don't we got this orange lily here? Why don't we put it here instead? Well, Sahara got me the two pieces of wallpaper and flooring that I needed, so... After a lot of resetting, but that's not the point.